Okay, didn't we already say that? Like I said in the beginning, Tango Up in Blue, episode 1.
Thanos. Through there, I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Press okay, the button.
So this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon
really
or smallish
like
planet without some drawbacks.
You know, Rocket, that seems like a major design flaw.
Yeah, exactly.
So's your face, Quill!
Damn.
Man, that was terrible.
Now, let's see.
Find a way to look through around. Oh my god. Okay, dirt. What's the point talking to him? What's he gonna say?
I am Groot.
Thanks, man. Yeah, thanks. I like that idea, man. Jackass. Wait, I can't talk to you? You want me to talk to them? Alright. Where else am I supposed to look for? Up? Oh.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
Hey, Star Trooper. Oh crap, I didn't expect this one. Use up to reach upper platform by using jet boots. Okay.
Oh, hey. Easy.
I thought I was gonna actually move the character. Last of Us / Uncharted. Look at this. Definitely Uncharted.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
Oh, is that in the car? I think I did. I don't know if that went
in. Peter? Peter, are you injured? Say something.
Yeah, my back's broken.
It is in so many more pieces now.
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
Oh, am I actually moving? Oh, wow, yeah. Hold R2, walk faster.
I am officially creeped out.
A lot of shit here. Okay, come on.
Wonder who you were. Looks like some kind of fungus. Maybe.
Reach upper platform out there.
Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed.
Can I get through there?
Thanos did this.
How does he know? Bodies. Let's get to this. Where's this? This.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing.
Alright, I guess we'll go to second floor. Get on the thing.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kind of looks like my landing.
Can't go that one. Yeah, soldier.
Is this damage in the fight, or is it supposed to look like this? Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
You took a hell of a hit.
What does he know, man? Alright, where else am I supposed to look? Is that it? Go down now.
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
Hey, one more talk.
Gamora, you got a sec?
Yes.
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress death, to rule the galaxy unopposed. We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other. How's it look from over there, Peter?
This thing is really solid. I'm gonna need something heavy duty to punch through.
Well, keep looking. We're counting on you.
Stand back. I'm gonna try and push it down.
You can just push it.
Be strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
I'll just shoot it.
Worth a shot.
Yeah, I don't know where to go. Seen this. Does it still talk to these guys?
there?
Hey, PQ.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Only one thing that matters. The Big T wants to murderize every living being in the universe. He's a simple man in that way.
The hell?
Yo.
What now?
Just between you and me, this place is kind of freaking me out. Yeah. Never was a fan of haunted houses.
The sooner we finish the job, the sooner we can get the hell out. And yeah, I don't love it in here either.
Yeah, I don't know where to go.
Drax, pick up.
Hello, Peter.
What can you tell me about Thanos?
Years ago, I had a wife named Hovat and a daughter named Chimeria. Due to Thanos' madness, they now rest in a place where I cannot visit. But I, Drax the Destroyer, will grant them the vengeance they deserve.
Some damage.
You there? Rocket to Peter.
Hey.
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Novacore ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
Guess R3 to activate time scanner. Oh, okay, that's not to find one of the soldiers.
Figure. Gotta keep looking.
Ah. I hope that's not the one that died up all the way up there. Actually, I'm gonna fly up there. I bet you it was him. Have I seen this? Oh, I haven't seen this. That might be the ID.
Bingo! ID.
Yep, that's ID.
Got it.
shit.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
You all should cover your ears.
Understood. Covering.
This can't be good.
Oh, shit. Just hit the buttons, or just, I guess, push the red, red button.
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species, strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. Almost done, Tinker. Okay, hang on a second. It still isn't working? It ain't breakfast, Pete. Can't just whip up tyrant killing weapon in 10 minutes. Trust me, it'll work.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Me too, man.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
You could chew a lot.
To stop a literal murderizing machine.
Who wouldn't be?
I am Groot.
There
is nothing to fear. I will protect both of you cowards.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Let's all be heroes.
Guys, I'm only gonna say this once today. Let's go be heroes.
That's the whole point of this game. We are heroes. Oh my gosh. That's gonna take a while.
Oh.
Yep.
Well,
yep.
This is the slowest elevator in the universe.
You cannot possibly know that.
Chaos Emerald?
Yes.
It looks like an hourglass. Yeah, hey, jackass.
Hey, you! Jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Whoa. Nope.
Yeah, that's not happening, big guy.
Your actions are futile. You cannot kill me.
You don't have any more.
My turn.
Just keep pressing the button. Someone else.
This is for my wife and daughter.
All right, Kratos, let's go.
You're right.
Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Failed. The Guardians of the Galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy is mine.
Smile, you son of a... No way.
You need to talk to that one?
I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
I am Groot!
We got Chaos Emerald. Oh!
Guess this relic is useless.
Huh. But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit
dead.
It!
Dead? Yes!
Yeah, let me kick him.
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
Fuck Thanos.
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Permanent waves.